We have had a strong legacy in the pharmaceutical sector with Upjohn Pharmacia, Park Davis, Warner Lambert, and then Pfizer. And then we've, of course, have a legacy in medical devices with Stryker in particular, but also Terumo in the Ann Arbor area. So there is a strong legacy in biomedical innovation and commercialization in the state.